We can cut this out. We can cut this out. Draymond called him a
that's what happened. Just like Byron. Just like Byron did. Draymond called that man a to his face and said, "We don't need you. Leave." And so he left.
But think about it, though. It was validated. It was validated. They didn't need him. They had two or three down years. You know what I'm saying? Like, we don't need him, bro.
Yeah, they cheated.
That's what I'm saying.
The Warriors tanked 2 years and then won the ring. That's all I'm saying.
They did. That's how you should do it.
Riddle me this, man. Riddle me this. If the Warriors can do it, how come your Lakers can't?
He invested in Bron at age 30, whatever the hell he was, 34 years old.
It's a bad move.
I almost cussed out a homeboy in the other episode. this fool had the nerve to say Bron. I give Bron some blame for that, right? A lot of blame for that. And he was like, "Oh, Bron didn't sign the dotted line."
He getting emotional.
I know exactly who you're talking about. He's not late to him.
You talking about Ron?
Yeah, I'm gonna call him out.
Yo, we had an hour and a